At least we didn't take out the sign.
Let's get this done, Isaac.
14 trillion kilotons and counting. Whether you'll be joining us aboard the Ishimura or strengthening the
Isaac, guess we better go.
Captain Matthias and his crew welcome you. Concordance Extraction Corporation, powering humanity into the future.
Isaac. Come sink your rig.
The Ishimura was the first planet cracker class that...
Welcome, Isaac Clarke, to the USG Ishimura. Rig synced. Collect kinesis and stasis modules from Acting Chief Engineer Jacob Temple. Location? Error. Employee not found.
I can't read security.
Same for the chief engineer. What is wrong with their comms?
Someone left in a hurry.
Where's the security detail? Where's anybody?
There's nothing logged. No duty roster, no power to the elevator.
For God's sake. That security console's still working. Isaac, get a damage report. I'm done playing around.
Does anyone else smell that?
Smell what?
Like something died in the air vents. Oh.
Can you reroute power to the elevator?
If I can figure out why it's down.
Isaac, try that security console. Isaac, I need that damage report.
Oh, God, that smell.
What have you got, Isaac?
Shit. It's not just comms or the guidance system. Half the Ishimura's in the red. Engines, hull, the trams.
You could do that kind of damage to a planet cracker.
Okay, got us some power. Ventilation's up. Power to the elevator should
be. Hazardous anomaly detected. Quarantine activated.
Another malfunction?
No. The quarantine systems are all fine.
Wait. Do you hear that?
Yeah.
Daniel, get those elevators on.
There's something in here with us.
Up there!
Oh, God!
Kid! No! Daniel, get the doors open!
Hands
on the door!
I got it!
Go!
lock the system. And the data board's burned out. I can't lift the lockdown or call the tram until we get a spare from the maintenance bay. But it's all on Isaac's side of a quarantine.
I'll handle it. Just make sure there's power to the repair systems.
And Isaac?
Yeah?
I'm sure Nicole's okay. She's the doctor, right? She'll do the smart thing.
Yeah. Yeah, she always does. Find somewhere safe. I'll be back soon. Thank you.